growth, time, change, and the idea of flow in nature. When I make a work, I often take it to the very edge of its collapse. And that's a very beautiful balance. To understand that state and that energy that I have in me, that I also feel in the plants and in the land. The energy and life that is running through the flowing through the landscape.